If you could have any superpower, what would it be and why?
Invisibility. Because no one would be able to see me and I could always sneak stuff.
What would you sneak? What would you do?
I'd probably pull a million pranks.
What kind of pranks?
Pranks that would probably jump scare people.
Who would you scare?
My brother. Because if I do scare him, there's going to be a problem.
Oh, I see.
He actually might chase me.
Oh, do you like working with SU students?
Yeah.
Yeah, why?
Because they're fun.
What do they do that's fun?
They help make the programs.
Oh, what else?
There's a lot of things they do.
What grade are you going into?
Fourth.
Fourth? What do you like about summer school?
Get to do enrichment and I like how I get to play outside a lot.
Mm-hmm. Why do you like working with Seattle University students?
Because they're nice and they, I know most of them.
What do they do with you?
They help me and they play with me and sometimes they joke.
They joke? If you could have a superpower, what would it be?
Time travel.
Why?
Because, for example, if my mom gets mad at me, I get to go back in the future, and that will never happen.
Oh, that's awesome. Do you want to say anything else?
No.
Cool.
To really get the word out there about what guys like yourself, ladies like yourself, are doing here at Bailey Gatzer. So, thank you.
Bailey Gatzer Elementary School has a tremendously rich history. Over the decades, it has been the neighborhood school for thousands of immigrant families, making it one of the most culturally diverse schools in the district. Over 20 languages are represented. Other assets include involved parents, highly qualified teachers, full-time counselors, an on-the-site health clinic, and strong partnerships within the community. Gatzert students also face tremendous challenges. Nearly 92% of Gatzert students qualify for free and reduced lunch, while nearly 50% of Gatzert families do not have stable housing, and just over 40% of Gatzert students are English language learners. On average, Gatzert kindergartners enter school 18 months behind their district peers, and a significant number of Gatzert students are not meeting grade level standards.
Woo! That was-